when Barry first met us, he already could just see that. You know, he had a little kind of glimmer in his eyes when he looked at Glodine when he was introduced to Glodine, because, you know, I mean, Trixie, she really made it, you know, he's, you know, this guy and he's the producer and da 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 da. She was telling us a little background of him. And then when he, you know, we were introduced to him, and then he looked at her, and as he was looking at her, I could see the little.
But, you know.
We finally got finished, and then Barry took us to breakfast, and, you know, we were talking and everything. And so Glodine, she went to the.
I gave him the name Love Unlimited, and I was very impressed. The look of them, the attitude of them, it was so positive. And we went in the studio and we spent a whole year rehearsing.
Enjoying talking to him and seeing the other part of him aside from the producer, the man. And then I kind of got interested.
She went to sleep. I went in the kitchen and wrote me a song called Can't Get Enough of You.
He would get these ideas would come up in his head, and it was easy for him to put it down on. People think you're not doing nothing, but, you know, like I said, he stayed busy. He stayed doing.